picks out Jambo. Jambo for three. He's got another one. Here's Ike Diogo. There it is. He started. 6 points without reply. Make that 8 points without reply. Kante levelling the scores. Claiming that rebound with authority. And that is brilliantly put in by Iroegbu. And that's more like it from Nigeria. 6 point game. A little over a minute left in the first half. And driving run. Oh, what a reverse layup that is. Iroegbu. Shot goes up. And it is a good one on the buzzer from Ikenna Iroegbu. Nwame goes for the three. He is just burying those. Nwame puts up another three.
Wow,
can anyone stop this man? Drame hands it off. This should be an easy throw down for Sidibe. And Nwame has got the ball to himself. And he throws it down with authority. On the second day AfroBasket 2017, Mali 67, Nigeria 90.